Hi and welcome back. So welcome back everyone to my Saturday and Sunday's routine video. I'll be starting over with Saturday routine. For my Saturday routine, I usually woke up around after 4:30 or 4:50 before the azan, or sometimes I miss it. I usually woke up at during the azan. And you know, wash my face, ambil wudu and sort of that, wear my tudung and then go straight to surah to perform subuh prayer berjemaah again and read al-maksurat. And then after that we will go to Dewan Selera to have breakfast, and then we go to our dormitory and take a bath, prepare ourselves, because usually every Saturday we'll have extra classes again or maybe prep at our block academic. And actually this thing is really not fixed at all yet again at our school schedule. And then after around 6 p.m. like that, we take a bath, wash our kain, do all the things we need to do, maybe just continue sleeping again. And then 7 p.m. we need to be at our block academic for our prep session or extra classes until 9:45 a.m. We'll go to Dewan Selera or maybe go to cafeteria or koperasi to have our break, and then we'll continue again our extra class session or prep session until 12 p.m. For our clothes on that day, usually for prep, we can wear baju riada, the comfortable clothes. And for those who have extra classes, we actually need to wear baju kurung again, unless the teacher give permission to us to wear baju riada. But usually we'll try our best to wear baju to persuade the teacher and give us the permission to wear baju riada. And then 12 p.m. everyone will go to surau or maybe just go straight to Dewan Selera and have their lunch. Okay, for the Muslim, we usually need to go to surau first and perform our zuhur prayer, and it's better to do it berjemaah on that day, solat zuhur berjemaah, because zuhur and asar is rarely performed berjemaah on weekends, except if you come early to the surau, right on the azan time. So next, I'll be, after performing my zuhur prayer, I will go to the S, Dewan Selera, and have my lunch. Yeah, and usually we can also have the best lunch food. Yeah, after having my lunch around 1 p.m. like that, or 12:45 p.m. until 1 p.m. I will go to back to dormitory with my friends, and then sometimes we can do whatever we want again, but most people choose to sleep because we are tired. It's very tiring. Yeah, most people will choose to sleep at 2 p.m. 2:15 p.m. like that, we'll have roll call session for our gotong royong session. I usually don't sleep at that time because everyone will have actually bad mood, being screamed at to go to the roll call. So I always decide to, you know, iron my uniform clothes for the whole week on that time. And yeah, after that I will wake up my roommates who are sleeping, and then we all go to the gotong royong roll call together. The roll call will usually end at 2:30 p.m. and we have to clean up our room. The teachers also walking around to check us if we are cleaning or not. Yeah, I will try my best to also clean up first and then close my eyes until the JPA checks our room. We usually end our gotong royong session at 3:30 p.m. So after that we need to go to our surau and perform asar prayer berjemaah. This is compulsory by the head of the warden teachers. And then after that we'll have our riada session at 4 p.m. I forgot to highlight this on my last video. We have riada session at 4 p.m. until 4:30 p.m. So 4:30 p.m. yeah, as usual, go back to dorm, prepare ourselves, and yeah, we usually have free night Again, like the Friday night, we can do whatever we want. Maybe they have movie night by the Badan Wakil Pelajar, and also maybe we can go to Bilik TV as well because some students have pen drives which have best movies in it. Or maybe just like me, I usually go back to dorm and I will continue doing my homework or maybe tidy up my place or just have fun with my roommates who aren't going anywhere. Maybe we have we eat Maggi with them and have some girls night in our room. But I usually have meetings. I forgot this. I have meetings on every Saturday night because I'm a Badan Wakil Pelajar, as you know. Yeah, that's basically my schedule now. I used to have FINET, but every Saturday night is for me to have meetings with my other SRC friends, Student Representative Council friends. After it all ends, all the meeting ends, 10:30 or at 10 PM, I will go back to my room again and then just prepare myself to sleep. For Sunday, it's a lot different too. We have outing on that day usually, and it depends. I don't really go to outing anymore because I'm just lazy to iron my baju batik, and also, you know, we need to wear things that I have to wear to go outing. And in the morning, as usual, we woke up like it's Saturday because free day also. I usually wake up late and then go to surau. And after the surau session, we won't go to breakfast as usual. We will have to go to Riada first at 6 AM. At 6 AM, it is compulsory for everyone to get out from the dormitory and go around the school, or maybe just sit, go study with your friends, or maybe have a nap, or have a little joke with your friends until 7 AM. And then after 7 AM, everyone is allowed to go back to dormitory, and then maybe we have breakfast first and then go back to dormitory to prepare ourselves. Mostly, if students are going out for outing, they will take a bath early after the ada and go to prepare themselves before 8 AM because it's usually the time to go to outing. For me, if I'm not going out for an outing, I will take a bath, wash my clothes, and then iron my clothes. But usually I don't like because most people iron their uniforms on that day, so I will just go straight doing my homework or maybe eat Maggi again. Go to the Kowei, take hot water, and then cook my Maggi. And I will do my homework on that day until 9:45. If I want to go to DS and have lunch break, if you want to, we can go there at 9:45 AM until 10:30 AM. After that, can continue do our homework again or usually sleep, because actually Sunday is the day we rest and do our things that we need. But usually I have piles of homework, so I will do my homeworks. Or maybe most of us just choose to sleep. Sometimes not all students take a bath at 8 AM after the riada. Sometimes people just go straight to the bed because everyone just want to have rest on that day. And finally, after 12, at 12 PM, I will go to surau first with my roommates and we'll perform Zohor prayer. Perform our Zohor prayer, and then after that have lunch at Dewan Selera, and then go back to dormitory, do my things again, do my homeworks, or maybe I have nap time, or maybe I just tidy up my room. It depends on my mood on that time. Or maybe if my parents come to visit me or send me any stuff, I will go to the spot to take my things and meet them as usual before 4 PM ends, which is when during the time the outing ends. After that, at 4 PM, riada as usual until 4:30 PM, and then prepare ourselves on Sunday night. Since tomorrow is Monday, we'll have prep time again, and we can wear our baju riada anymore. We need to wear baju kurung for our prep night, and everything will go back like the night routine I told during my last video. Which prep time at 8 PM, and then surau session, or maybe if I on my period, I will go to halakah session at Dewan Selera. So basically, that's the end of my videos for my a week with me at MRSM TMFS. And thank you everyone for watching this video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy two videos I've made about my routine at school, even though I've missed a lot of information. I'm really sorry for that. But if you have any question, you can just ask in the comment section. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.